Your visit was basically watching the production of United States paper money, something that's very interesting to everybody. You saw the beginning of the printing process, the intaglio printing, the backs printed in green ink, a curing period of a couple of days, and then the fronts printed with black ink. We continued on to the examining process where any defective currency is pulled out, very carefully destroyed under rigid